Randy Couture was knocked out by Brock Lesnar. It was a good exchange by punches, and you see this rare straight was just a matter of time after that, only finishing with the hammer fists. Well, this was a surprising strike, you know, because Randy Couture did not stay in place. He went straight to the punch. He went forward, he's probably going for a takedown or whatever, but went to the straight punch. This was only a matter of time and finish.